Toronto's definitely, you know, a lot of people show out, and you know, I know a lot of fans come out and they're wearing my Knicks stuff or whatever. But I think right now I'm in a good place and to be able to progress and develop as a player, you know, just to become more multifaceted. Those are things I'm working on.
Can you tell me a little bit about what your organization is and what it does?
One Silver Lining is a nonprofit organization aimed at teen girls to promote positive body image while raising awareness about eating disorders.
A whole bunch of kids just came in and we did resume building, volunteer teams, and helping out the homeless.
Power Unit 呢，其实就是一个青年的团体，然后他们呢就是希望可以带动所有青年，然后用课余的时间就是帮助这个社会做出一些贡献。
The reason I started because I want to do it for the international students. I want them to know Canadian life more.
The basic premise of my foundation is to be able to take the love that God showed us through Jesus Christ and be able to spread that and show that to other people who are underprivileged.
Through the career building and resume building, they went to university and now they're working full-time jobs. And they come back and mentor the kids, that the newer kids that came in now.
Give them like opportunity to learn how to play basketball.
It's really youth for youth, so it's just amazing how much young people in the area are ready to get involved with an initiative like this.
It was all the kids' initiative, so it's so glad to reward them and bring them to the Raptor game today.
And what do you think it's like for them to come and watch Jeremy Lin?
I think Jeremy Lin is their idol, right? So I think they're going to enjoy it.
I get excited to play in Toronto because I know the fans are here are pretty awesome, even though I don't play for the Raptors.
They did a love with the underdogs on top, and I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stop. Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
You know, understanding that what I have is a gift, and anything I can do to take this platform, to be able to use it the right way, to be able to promote the values and the beliefs that I feel are important or are integral in my life, give that back to society, I think that's a big part of my aspiration, motivation for my foundation.
Oh, yeah!